narrow win for the Kestrels. You must be pretty happy with how you went on court today.
Yeah. It looked like for a while that our defence wasn't going to hold up, but...
No, I will not have lesbian sex with you.
What?
Can we just talk about the game, please, and leave the Isle of Lesbos stuff to the change rooms? God, I heard about you girls, but I had no idea you were so blatant. Now, you broke Anne Simpson's scoring record for a season today. How did that make you feel?
Yeah, well, Anne's an all-time champion, so obviously for any player
whoa,
it's
whoa,
a...
Whoa, let's keep it clean. There are young girls watching this broadcast who do not want to hear a non-stop stream of muff muncher pickup lines. They want to hear about netball.
Are you insane? I mean, not that it's any of your business, but I'm actually straight, happily married, and I have an active sex life.
Carol, please. No one is interested in your personal life. Now, when you're out on the court, are you always thinking strategy? Or is it hard to rid your mind of the image of the naked, nubile bodies of your teammates washing each other in the shower after a match, their soft hands lingering just for a teasing moment over their wet mounds of Venus, just before the soap slips from view?
Look, this interview is over.
Carol Weston, netball champion, voracious lesbian, probably stripping off right now and running to satisfy her crazed and perverted lusts in the change room. Back to you.